Hi, Bill O'Sullivan, Elder from Grace Community Fellowship. As I get ready to climb aboard two wheels of self-propelled pleasure, I wanted to share a word with you. And that word is from God's word. He says in 2 Corinthians through Paul, "And he did rescue us from mortal danger, and he will rescue us again. We have placed our confidence in him, and he will continue to rescue us." Those are good words. As we rely on God through these uncertain times, we'll do our part and expect God to do his part. He is in control and he has our backs. Paul also says, "He comforts us in all our troubles so that we can comfort others. When they are troubled, we will be able to give them the same comfort God has given us." So as you ride that bicycle trail of life, I want you to remember, give a warm smile to those you meet, give a friendly good morning, and perhaps lend a hand of support or an ear to listen, and God will bless you for it. Bill out.